come back, I think. I don't know why it shut off, but it did. It's such a nice quiet evening, only three little raccoons. Well, two little raccoons and one mama. Two little ones. I'm hoping that a few more will show up. I don't know why my camera shut off a minute ago, but it did. I had to start everything back up again. Food is up on the deck because we were threatened with rain. So don't worry about the water bucket in the rain because it's well water. They're going to get a drink of water whether it's raining or not, so. Get the mama, but no, she moved. Oh well. If she moves back into frame, I'll get pictures of her too. In the meantime, we've got the two babies. Has a short poofy tail, and the one farther back has a longer tail and not quite so poofy. It's still pretty poofy, but it's not quite as poofy as the little one. I do enjoy watching my furries, even if I only have a couple. Have three babies up on top, and there are two under the gazebo who aren't real willing to come out and let me see them. I'm hoping they'll get over that. I know they know I'm here. That's they can see right into my window, so I know they know I'm here. Hello, baby. Hello, other baby. Yeah. of at least one of you. We now have two mamas up on the deck. One, two, three, four babies, not counting the one that's hiding. Oh, there goes the other one. Ah, well. Can see more of you. There we go. One, two, three, four. Four babies, five babies, and two mamas. Seem to want to play with me down below, so I'll come up here and see if I can just get them up there. Yes, you are the cutest little furry things. It's nice to see you guys. I do love watching all the little furry ones. And the big furry ones. It's nice to see them. It's 8:35. So it's my usual time. Not my usual crew. There's not nearly as many as they usually are. But that's okay. I'm quite happy with whoever comes. Babies all seem to be enjoying the peanuts, which somebody spilled all over the gazebo, so that makes it easy for everybody to get some. There are, of course, sunflower seeds. And other various munchables. That's it. You climb right on into that dinner dish. the mamas has wandered off, leaving all five babies with the second mama. I don't think they're all hers, but there, she's in charge at the moment. This is my lovely quiet time of the evening. Comes the other mama back. Two mamas are saying howdy. Time watching the cooners. And a few lightning bugs. Oh. And a few more are showing up. Wow. Isn't that nice? Babies and at least three mamas. Whoops, one mama may be taking a hike. Oh, make that eight babies. There's one in the water bucket, or at the water bucket. Oh, here comes another one. That's my shy one. Doesn't want to be seen. Right in the bucket. Ten babies. 11. Whoa. And now the squabbling starts. Hello. Comes a mama. Yeah, all the food's up on the deck, sweetie. Oh, you found a cherry. Yes. Oh, that's pretty good, huh? And we're up to 17 raccoons. Just like that. Oh, what a mom. And I love them all. Hello, little one. Here comes another one. Mm. It's really hard to count the mobile carpet. There's another one under the deck. There's two. Oh, was two. Now there's one. Yep. No. Well, there's at least 18 of them out there. Oh, I love my little furries. Yeah, guys. Up one. Let's see if I can get the whole hairy crowd, or most of the whole hairy crowd. There we go. Look at that mob. Well, I'm glad everybody's come out for dinner. It's good to see everyone out. Yeah. You're a goodly crew. Yes, you are. So happy to see the babies. I'm happy to see the adults too, but the babies are just too cute for words. Already. Oh my goodness. I do so enjoy watching them. But if I'm going to get this up on the net tonight, I'm going to have to get my little fat butt moving. Back down to my friend here. Like, subscribe, share. Yes, you are adorable. Yes, you are. And I will be back again tomorrow. And I'll see y'all then. Good night.